Especially these two, because Rap Reviews thinks lesbians are hot. True story.